What's up, editors? In this tutorial, I'll walk you through how to create this smooth text rolling effect in CapCut. We'll cover everything from keyframe animations to adding motion blur to get this awesome text effect. But before we begin, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe to this channel for more awesome content like this. So without wasting any time, let's dive in.